shoes are untied, the shirt's untucked. Get off the wagon or eat my dust. Grab the coattails or be like us. Can't be late when you don't show up. Punch the clock till the glass got stuck in my hand. Now how am I supposed to chug? Let's get Lambos, fuck the bus. Say mom, I wanna be a rock star. Ask her opinion, she'll get lockjaw. Doesn't matter though, she can't stop the way you're living now. Fuck the cop cars, amps on 10, let's break the knob. ODB meets Tim McGraw. When it comes to spazzing, I'll take the job. So professional and going
well,
hard.
I'm so professional. My mama said do what you know and go pro. I'm so professional. My mama said do what you know and go pro. So I'm down all day, I'm up all night, I drink all day, so I'm fucked all night. I'm down all day, I'm up all night. My mama said do what you know and do it right.
Back it up, girl, I'll wave you in. Staying in, I came to win. The line that I'm walking is paper thin. I shut down every single place I'm in. Professional, born to spaz. Broke a leg and then joined the cast. Can't slow down, my life's too fast. And I'm trying to get paid first and last. Rock with me,
be cool again. Get stupid like you need school again. I'm foolish, you can get fooled again. Jump on stage like a hooligan.
9 to 5,
shit, why try? Fans hands in the air like Wi-Fi.
I'm also pro, CEO.
I need love, you need love. Give me love, and I'll give you my love.
They say 30's the new 20. 20's the new 30, should I guess? Makes sense, cause 15-year-olds seem 20 and 25-year-olds seem 10. I used to drink away my paycheck, celebrate the mistakes I hadn't made yet. Our generation isn't the best on safe sex. We forget the latex, becoming Planned Parenthood patients. Synthetic heroin is the new base head. So much to escape, fuck a straight edge. Walk around, looking through a fake lens. Apps this good, who's got time to make friends? I wish I didn't care if cynical hipsters with long hair and cocaine problems like my music. It's not my issue, I can't solve it.
Say my life has finally landed down. Now my ground is stopped.
Refreshing to hear somebody on records. No guns, no drugs, no sex, just truth. The guns, that's America. The drugs are what they gave to us. The sex sells itself. Don't judge till it's you. I'm not more or less conscious. The rappers rapping about strippers up on a pole popping. These interviews are obnoxious. Saying that it's poetry is so well spoken. Stop it. I grew up during Reaganomics, when Ice-T was out there on his killing cop shit. Where Rodney King was getting beat on and they let off every single officer in Los Angeles went and lost it. Now every month there's a new Rodney on YouTube. It's just something our generation is used to. In neighborhoods where you never see a news crew, unless they're gentrifying, white people don't even cruise through. And my subconscious telling me stop it. This is an issue that you shouldn't get involved in. Don't even tweet RIP Trayvon Martin. Don't wanna be that white dude, million man marching. Fighting for a freedom that my people stole. Don't wanna make all my white fans uncomfortable. But you don't even have a fucking song for radio. Why you out here talking race, trying to save the fucking globe? Don't get involved if the cause isn't mine. White privilege, white guilt at the same damn time. So we just party like it's 1999. Celebrate the ignorance while these kids keep dying.
My flight has finally landed down. Damn it, ground is stopped.
For a girl smoke like I do. Does what she wants and not what she has to. She got a piercing and she even got some tattoos. And you can bring her everywhere because she mad cool. No strings attached, but keep it casual. And when you don't text back, she don't get mad at you. She keep it chill, don't never cop an attitude. Even when it disappears,
I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is fucking awesome. Now, I'll wear your granddad's clothes. I look incredible. I'm in this big ass coat from that thrift shop down the road.
Man, I'm not too happy with our pumpkins.
Yeah, me neither. But I see that Mario Kart one. We have some pretty sick competition.
I know. Everything I've seen is so amazing.
What are we going to do with our pumpkins?
I don't know. I have an idea, though.
Webster is dynamite. Webster is fucking dynamite right now.
Smoke weed every day.